മെട്രോമാൻ ഇ ശ്രീധരൻ സിഎം കാൻഡിഡേറ്റ് ഫോർ ബി ജെ പി ഇൻ കേരള ന്യൂസ് ഇൻ ഡീറ്റെയിൽ കേരള ബി ജെ പി ചീഫ് കെ സുരേന്ദ്രൻ ഓൺ തേഴ്സ്ഡേ അനൗൺസ് ദാറ്റ് മെട്രോമാൻ ഇ ശ്രീധരൻ വിൽ ബി ബി ജെ പി ചീഫ് മിനിസ്റ്റർ കാൻഡിഡേറ്റ് ഫോർ ദി അപ്കമിംഗ് കേരള അസംബ്ലി ഇലക്ഷൻസ് Earlier on Wednesday, the Kerala BJP constituted a 16-member state election committee for the April 6 assembly polls. Besides Surendran and Sridharan, Union Minister V. Muralidharan, BJP National President A.P. Abdullakutty, former state president Kumbanam Rajashekharan, O. Rajagopal MLA, C.K. Padmanabhan and P.K. Krishnadas are the prominent members of the committee. E. Sridharan, the Metro man, joined the BJP in February. I am entering the political tray with an aim to bring BJP to power in Kerala and work for the state's benefit. If BJP wins Kerala assembly polls, the focus will be to bring the state out of debt trap, develop infrastructure, E. Sridharan said. The 88-year-old Sridharan played a major role in executing Kerala's ambitious Kochi Metro Rail project. A much-admired technocrat, he is credited with changing the face of the public transport system in the country. E. Sridharan formally joined Bharatiya Janata Party in Malappuram on Thursday in presence of Union Minister R.K. Singh. Sridharan joined the party during BJP's ongoing Vijay Yatra led by Kerala BJP Chief K. Surendran. Ahead of assembly elections in Kerala, former Delhi Metro Chief Sridharan on February 18 announced that he will join the BJP. If BJP comes to power in Kerala, I am ready to become the Chief Minister. The party has not asked me till now as it is too premature. But if BJP asks me, I am willing to take up the post and show how our state can be run efficiently like we are running DMRC, Sridharan told earlier. He also said that BJP will be able to access the central government's resources. In the last 20 years, not a single industry has come to Kerala and there is a high level of unemployment in the state. No industry has came because the environment in Kerala is not conducive. We want to create a congenial environment. These ideas made me join BJP, he added. Strategizing BJP's rule, he said that the focus of the Saffron Party will be to remove Kerala from the debt trap and to develop infrastructure. Moreover, he said that he was not interested in governorship as he won't be able to contribute to the state in such a constitutional position with no powers at all. Sridharan told that after he left Delhi in 2011, he moved to Kerala and has been living in Kerala for 9 years. Both the Congress-led government and CPM-led LDF governments are only interested in party politics and not about the state. There is a lot of rampant corruption under both the governments and the state suffers as the people are not getting any tangible benefits from both the governments. The assembly elections in Kerala is on April 6th this year. News Desk, Karma News.